You know it. I am.
And I'm back. I'm happy that I'm back. And I've been wanting to watch Katrina Velarde's gig. And at last, ito na, napanood ko na. So I'll share to you guys the videos and yung lineup ng songs ni Katrina later. So please keep on watching. I bought the ticket online. It's only 310 and then plus the online processing fee, so that would make it like around 400 pesos a total. So if you're worried about the food kasi baka expensive sa music hall, you're wrong about that. There's a wide range of food, wide range of drinks, from cocktails, beers, a lot of things. I mean, I just don't have it on top of my head right now kasi I just got from the gig nga ni Katrina and it's really good. I really like her. I think that she's one of the best singers na yun nga underrated. But I'm glad that she's gonna have part 2 or your like second concert and Kia Theater. It's in Kia Theater and that's gonna happen November 29, 2019, and I do hope you support her too because I really do believe in her talent. She is very talented and very humble. I hope she doesn't change. I don't want to take this long, really. I just want you to enjoy. So if you don't have time and you think you're on a tight budget, but you wanna listen to Katrina's songs, well, it's not her like original songs, but at least it's like, you know, para ka na ring nanood ng gig, or para ka na napunta sa bar, or para ka na ring nanood ng concert. So please keep on watching. Please keep on supporting me by clicking like, watching my videos, and please do not forget to click on subscribe. You can also follow me in my Instagram. Just look for I am Jean Gray, or I am Jean Canete. I'm sorry, I changed it to I am Jean Canete. And for my Facebook page, that's Discovers Me Jean. So thank you so much again. I do hope you enjoy my video. So it's like a mini concert thing. It's free, so just watch it until the end.
At all, but a faith used to fall, determine what I
Thank you. Thank you.